Bromell, running 9.92, almost win legal. Talk about the race.
I feel like I was just trying to set it up, you know, stay calm and just run through my race as perfect as I could. I was just focused on my hamstring mostly because it would kind of give me a little iffiness before the race, but I see that I'm healthy, so just got to stay focused and come back on Friday and do what I got
to
do.
Were you upset that it was so close to being win legal?
Like I said, I'm still a freshman. I'm glad I ran the time regardless. I mean, it still showed that I was able to run 9 from the 9.77 with the 4.0 win, so I feel like it's still a good accomplishment.
So now that you've done this here in the prelims, you think you have a shot to be first in that final?
Like I said, I mean, I can't make no promises with anything. You know, it's all in God's plan if anything happens, so whatever He wants to happen, it happen.
It's kind of unreal for a freshman to be doing this, like I'm running 9.92 at an NCAA championship and you're a freshman and it's kind of going unnoticed. How's that feel knowing that you're doing something that most people have never done?
I mean, like I've been saying I just want to represent possibility. Nothing is impossible. You can do anything you want if you set your mind to it, have faith in God, just faith, focus, finish.
Great, and good luck in 2 weeks, I guess.
Thank
two days.
Thank you.